Hello everyone. This is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. In these Satsang videos, I communicate from the Higher Self consciousness. The Higher Self is our own greater consciousness. In our spiritual practices, we work to understand ourselves at deeper levels and to purify our blocks and our limitations. Eventually, we will all reach expanded states of consciousness. And one such expanded state is the Higher Self. The Higher Self is an experience that we can have in which we directly realize our oneness with the entire universe. The Higher Self offers us the experience of accessing the universal intelligence. This is the intelligence of life that exists everywhere, inside all of us and also all around us. Another experience offered by the Higher Self is that of perfect peace. We call it perfect peace because it is a feeling of deep peace that is beyond the conditions and experiences of this human world. And when we are deep enough in that state of peace, no events in this world can shake us out of it. Another experience of the Higher Self state is that of divine love. We experience a blissful love that celebrates the oneness of all of life. This love is not based upon what we can receive from others. This love is the flow of God's creative expression through our hearts. And finally, in the Higher Self state, we realize an experience of unlimited creative energy that is always flowing through us. We are free to use this creative energy, to work with it, in order to allow our spirits to express. And as we extend into this Higher Self state, we realize that the energy is everywhere, and that we are co-creating with the source of life. In this Higher Self video, I'm going to speak about a topic that was recently introduced to me this week. One of my video viewers asked if it is really possible that any person, any normal person, can experience spiritual enlightenment. He wanted to know why enlightenment was so rare, why so few people truly experience it. He wondered if we needed to be special in some way to experience enlightenment. So in this video, I'm going to communicate from this state of universal consciousness and allow it to present to you different ideas and information related to our questions about enlightenment. You will likely hear what enlightenment is, how it is possible, if it is possible for you to experience, the reasons why people are able to reach it, and the reasons why people may not be able to reach it. Ultimately, I hope that this video gives you a greater understanding of the spiritual path. The purpose of all of my videos is to help you to awaken to more of that which you are, and the depth at which you travel into yourself, well, that is up to you. Thank you for watching and supporting these Higher Self videos over the years. I hope that this next one gives you all that you need on your life path to realize that which you have always been, as a divine being of love and light. Enjoy. Dear ones, right now, and in every moment, life is perfect. You may recall this statement having been spoken many times throughout this year's Higher Self teachings. If you can realize, if you can truly live this statement, then you will be done. You will be enlightened. You will be free. Please understand, dear one, that the spiritual path only begins with conceptual information. It is less than 1/10 of the process of awakening. And yet, so many people stop at information or believe that information is the same as actual realization. It is not. Life is perfect. And when you have the experience of this truth, your mind will fall silent because your desires will have left. When life is perfect, then where are your desires to change it? And if you have no desires, then what thoughts will arise in your mind? There will be no thoughts, for there are no desires. And yet your mind is open, pure, clear. Life is perfect. And when you live this experience, your heart will feel this perfection. And it will be a celebration of happiness because there's nothing left to change. There is nothing missing. Everything is present. In the state of perfection, our own personal energy systems expand into the universe, because we are everything and everything is here. Your heart embraces God as all things in every moment when you realize the perfection of what is. Finally, dear ones, there will be peace. In the perfection, there is no desire to change. There is no resistance, no fighting against, no opinions. There is just this moment and your celebration of it. And there is perfect peace. God is everywhere. Nothing is missing. Nothing should be other than what it is. Your body is free from stress because there is no fight. Your mind is deeply silent because there is no resistance. This, dear one, this has been a description of the enlightened state, and yet just a small one. For the experience of enlightenment can take us even beyond this world. To be enlightened means that you realize the truth of what this experience of life is.